Hello, welcome back to practice. We'll be continuing learning some rhythms that our instructor taught us last week. I'm going to be listening to them on my phone and playing them. Here's the first part. Try to get the rhythm. I'm not playing the right one just yet. I'm just trying to get a feel for the shape of the whole thing. Slap, 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 bass. 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 My goal is to be able to go into a round and to be able to pick off the rhythm out of the round. That's my goal, because that's how I've been able to keep the time when playing this. And our instructor told us that we should be being able to play around and pick something, like put your rhythm within that. No, that's not what I meant to say. He said that our hands should be going. That was the part, then I get it. Thank you. I'm not quite getting that one, but I'm gonna stop and check out the other parts, and then I'll cycle back to this one. So I have all the parts that my instructor played for us recorded on the phone, so I'm just gonna listen to a little. Listen to that again. Slaps or basses or what he's doing. At the end. Okay. I'm going to play it again because I'm still not clear on which part is tones and slaps. Two flaps. dance. Do you remember the first part? The first part. How did it go? All I can remember is the second one. That one's so nice. I mean, I like them both. Back to the recording. Tumble slap, bass. Thank you. back and forth between those two, so that's cool. Let's get the third part. So that one, which he calls New York Street Rumba, only has two parts, the sing and the shaker ray. This is, so I guess I just have to learn those. So the next one rhythm is called conga. I'm going to stop the camera here, then do conga. Thanks for joining me.